Good day, folks. Bota Bob here. Yesterday I finished splitting all of the rounds that were over in my wood yard, and I think I got about a quarter of a cord there. I'm sorry, a third of a cord, maybe a little more, hoping to fill that in.
Yeah,
so that's what I do. So this wood here will be for 2024, and it needs to get stacked. It doesn't stack itself, so here we go. Thank you. folks. I got that wagon trailer full of split firewood stacked. Took me a little longer because I had all the crap wood in there, and you know, it's just so much easier just to make a complete row across and then do the next row and then the next row. And when you try to separate it like that, it slows you down. This is my first. I'm gonna get on out of here. I wanna thank everyone for stopping by, watching my video, and leaving a comment. It's really appreciated. So without further ado, I'm gonna get on out of here. You know what to do, you're professionals. Hit that like button, subscribe, share this video with a friend. And until next time, enjoy the journey. Cheers.